Happy Homecoming Week, Bishop Gorman!
I'm Terrence Chambers.
And I'm Summer Minden. And if it wasn't for today in 1492...
when Columbus sailed the ocean blue...
we wouldn't be here right now. So as we celebrate the founding of America, we're also celebrating Homecoming Week. So break out your school spirit...
and your cool socks.
And please stand for the prayer and pledge.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we want to take a moment and just give thanks for all the opportunities Gorman has given us. From all the friendships we have made to the success we will have in the future, we couldn't have done it without your guidance. Please remain with all of our students, faculty, and staff as we celebrate Homecoming Week and the dance this weekend. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
For the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And now for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Are you ready to have the best week ever, Bishop Gorman? Because BGTV's coming at you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, 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 let's put our heads together and design a master plan. We may miss dinner, but I know Mom will understand. We've got our mission and suppliers, yogurt, gumballs, and desire.
Gorman.
I'm Carlyn McCormick.
And I'm Michael Delmont.
And this is BGTV. It's Monday, October 8, 2012, and it's Homecoming Week. School spirit, dress-up days, alumni, a wild assembly, a big football game, and of course, the best part of Homecoming, the dance, is in 5 days.
If you waited till the last minute to buy your Homecoming dance tickets, prices go up today to $85 a couple and $55 a single. Also, dance guest passes must be turned into the activities office no later than Wednesday.
From the ASG desk, thank you so much for everyone who has participated in our Bishop Gorman Makes Knows program. We've had such a great turnout that we are extending it until this Wednesday. If you have a positive message to share with somebody to brighten their day, drop it off outside the activities office. And don't forget to cast your vote for the 2012 Homecoming Royalty, the King and Queen. Voting starts tomorrow. The link is under the ASG headline page.
We'd like to give a special shout out to the speech and debate team. 2 weeks ago, they competed against Green Valley High School. Gianna Santoro received first place and Tiffany Solari in third place in the congressional debate category. Freshman Nicholas Papa Militian took third place in the novice division. Their next tournament is Thursday, October 20th.
Speaking of shout-outs, we would like to recognize the BGHS Marching Band. They competed in their first band competition this past Saturday, coming in fourth place. Way to go, guys!
Hey, Best Buddy members. There is a meeting tomorrow in the lecture hall at 2 p.m. regarding Hero Ball and Homecoming Booth. Also, there is a National French Honor Society in room 109, A. DeMond.
On Wednesday, there will be a mandatory National Art Honor Society meeting to elect the new officer positions and discuss upcoming events.
Last Thursday, 92 students showed up, volunteered their time, and were amazingly helpful to 1,700 clients at Catholic Charities. In fact, they were dubbed the best volunteers that Catholic Charities has ever had in the past 12 years. Monsignor Larry and all of the adult employees were extremely appreciative. We plan to do another event there later this fall with 120 senior citizens living in a low-income housing. Thanks so much to our volunteers. If you are looking for service hour opportunities, please stop by Campus Ministry. They have many wonderful new projects going on this month. And if you signed up for Pals for Pups, the first meeting will be Wednesday right after school in room 300.
This Wednesday is an early dismissal at 11:30 a.m., and Friday dismissal will be right after the homecoming assembly. Please inform your rides accordingly. And the prep assembly is, of course, in preparation for a big football game Friday night. For more on sports, here for the first time is Mr.
Quezada. Ray Quezada. Thanks, Carolyn. Although our varsity football team steamrolled Cimarron Memorial last week, 54-3, the most talked about football game this year has to be the Powderpuff tournament held yesterday. Our own Katelyn Dunn is not only a correspondent, but was actually embedded with the freshman team. Katelyn?
Thanks, Mr.
Quezada, Ray Quezada.
Yesterday was a great kickoff to the homecoming week. The first game, the juniors beat the freshmen. Then the sophomores actually took it to the seniors and won. But the seniors jumped right back on it and won against the freshmen in a consolation game. So the championship was set, juniors versus sophomores. Juniors came out on top 15-14, and congratulations to all the ladies who did such a great job yesterday. Thanks, Ray.
Congratulations to our women's tennis team who won the Sunset Region against Palo this weekend. Special shout outs go to Amber De La Rosario and Julia McDonald, who are the number two seeds in the individual region tournament. Both men's and women's soccer get their kicks tonight right here at home at 3:30 and 5 against Legacy. The Lady Gales volleyball won both of their games last week and will face off Centennial on Tuesday. In women's golf, the Gales posted a score of 346 at the Southwest League match, and compete in the Sunset Region at Bears Best on Wednesday. And don't forget to come out and be a part. And don't forget to come out and be a part of our homecoming football game this Friday night, right here at Fertitta Field against the Bonanza Bengals. See you there. That's all for sports. Back to you guys.
Well, that wraps it up for today. Remember that tomorrow's theme is Salad Dressing Day, and I hope everyone has a safe and fantastic homecoming. I'm Carlyn McCormick.
And I'm standing on three textbooks right now, and this
is BGTV. BGTV.